Commitment 2011 coverage now. Another primary election this Tuesday. This time, it's the Republican hopefuls vying to get their name on the ballot in the Senate recall race. Two Republican candidates are trying to take on recalled State Senator Robert Wirch in the 22nd District, Fred Ekornaas and Jonathan Steitz. Steitz went door-to-door in Kenosha this afternoon. The former small business owner and attorney thinks more people with real business experience should be in government.
I want to make Wisconsin competitive again. I think for too long we've had a overcomplicated tax system. I think our tax rates are too high, and the regulatory burden is too much on business.
Ekornaas made the rounds at a church festival. The former Kenosha County Sheriff and current County Board Vice Chair was inspired to run after seeing the chaos in Madison over collective bargaining and the budget.
We've got to get rid of this mindset that every time somebody gets an idea for a program, we're going to find money and do the program. We've got to stop spending money we don't have. The senior citizens, their backs are breaking under property taxes.
So here are the upcoming elections. This Tuesday is the primary in districts 12 and 22. The winners will go on to the recall election August 16th. The actual recall election for District 30 will also be held Tuesday. That's for Democratic Senator Dave Hansen's seat out of Green Bay. The recall election in six other districts is set for August 9th.